If you're looking for the book that's going to make you feel smarter in general, this is the one. This is my soul speaking to yours, imparting some wisdom. Now, as you know, I study sociology, psychology, anthropology, biology. I devour this stuff every single day. There's nothing I love more than learning and teaching you what I learned. And this book encapsulates some of the most important lessons that I have ever incorporated into my life. Now, as a social scientist, I break us down into three sections: your biological body, that's your drives and impulses, your logical mind that you use to circumvent drives and impulses to make better decisions for yourself, and your spiritual essence, that connector, that little thing that happens when you think about somebody and then you get a text message from them. And I look at those three parts of you and I look at 10 areas of your life that are affecting you, and I weave all that together and I teach you how to navigate through life and how to have some perspective that is really going to enlighten you and elevate you and take you to a whole new level. So if you want to join me here where things are pretty freaking awesome, I invite you to get this book, Say Yes to Goodness. It's a quick and easy read. You're really going to enjoy it. Stick it by the toilet. You'll finish a chapter every time you sit down. I'll talk to you soon.